I promised you a version with the flashlight, and here it is. It's just not fair, right? To show you a room that's dark. Keep out of the bathroom. There's some old paint cans. And then we were up here. It smells really old up here. We got this machine of some sort. It's a jack. Got more of these graphs, these circular graphs. I wish this light was a little better. But at least you can see now what's up here. I don't even know what that is. Oh, more of those graphs. So you could see these graphs are everywhere. Bags of them, boxes of them. Oh, look at this. Old skillet. Wonder why that was up here. I didn't see a kitchen. And there's thousands of them, literally thousands of them. So, that's pretty much what's up here. This was like a closet of some sort. There's little pegs. Alright. Let's check out anything else that's dark. See now? No. Wanted to get you a shot of the ceiling. Oh yeah, I'm glad I brought the flashlight. Hold on. Old ass room, oh yeah. Too bad though, it's dark. Really old wrench. See it? Old stuff here. Pervo. Antifreeze. So there's like this huge like workshop in here. These are drawers, see them? That's old, that's from like the 50s or 60s. Some kind of ruler. It's a vice. I think, it's a matter. I don't know what this thing is. Come on, my battery's dying. Please don't die. I'm in the dark. I better not put it down over there. Put this down. See, this is a weird cooler. Anyway, I'm bored. Boring the hell out of you, sorry. There's a sink. There's an old closet. Asbestos. Alright, after I saw that, I'm getting the hell out of here. Signing out.